President of the United States, Donald J. Trump, took his first official trip to the Republic of Korea. He met with key leaders to show his continued commitment to the alliances and partnership. The president and ROK president, Moon Jae-in, stopped by U.S. Army Garrison Humphreys to spend time with U.S. Forces Korea and ROK service members.